My name's Gord Hill. I operate Gord's Contracting out of Hagersville, Ontario. We do site preparation for commercial buildings. We operate about half a dozen pieces of equipment. The recently purchased dozer here I picked up with Trimble just for a demo. The Trimble system seemed to work all right. It does have its disadvantages with like the expensive mass on either side. And then I switched over to demo the Topcon system, and it's worked really well. You can grade like 50% faster than Trimble. With Topcon, I really enjoyed only having a single mass too over the double. It's a lot easier to get around with, you can see better. With the Topcon system, we just install a GPS unit on top of the mast and in the cab and set up the base, and we're ready to go. Everything's wireless. Basically, within 10 minutes in the morning, we're ready to go. And with Trimble, it was almost an hour every morning for setup, an hour in the evening for dismantle. Well, today we're working at the Ancaster Fairgrounds. We're building a new fairground. We're doing all the site work, grading, subgrade, putting in all the granulars for the parking lots, roadways, midway, demo fields. We're doing 90% of all the grading work with the GPS unit for the site. It's roughly 98 acres in total. I'll work on the gravel for a while, then when the trucks are gone, I go over to topsoil. I spread topsoil and subgrading on site. I just move all around because I have the plan in front of me, so I know what's ahead of me at all times. It's great as an operator. Saves you a lot of headaches at the end of the day, getting out, trying to check your grades with a grade man, going over everything. This way you just sit behind a cab, drive, everything goes smoothly. So it does probably take off a few hours each day. We've probably saved roughly 2 months with the GPS unit over stakes. Within the last couple of months, I'm real happy with it, the performance of it. I could see it paying for itself like in a short period of time. We're doing a lot bigger jobs than we have been doing. And completion time is probably 50% faster in the grading situations.